on then. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, my chicks. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, then. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Good boy, Sarah. Good boy.
Come on. 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 Come on, come on. Oh, there's two in the first. Yeah.
Come on. Come on, little girls. Come on. Yep. All right, now be careful and don't slip. Oh, there, we've got a nice penalty this morning.
Yeah.
Good. Come on, all right. Don't worry. Don't worry. Come on, little girl. Come on. We're not going to hurt you. Okay. Gently. That's it. Now let's have the other one. I'll tell you what then, good Nick. I should probably get the sack for feeding them too well. Passing it, that's right. Right, next friend. Come on, little girls, come on. Now what's this here? Frank,
what?
Some kids been up this tree. Blast! Look at that. There's the acres. They've been climbing here. Yeah,
buggers.
Hey, Jack. Now that's the only one. Still, I don't suppose you can blame them. Kids will be kids. Yeah, look there.
Yeah.
Oh well, they'll have a second lesson. We shall come again. That's all. Good. But there was what? There were four sitting there the other day.
There was.
Yeah. Hey, Jack. Jack. Now, okay, unload. We'll start at the top and work right to the end.
Right.
Go on, George. By George, that's a nice bird, isn't it?
It is.
Hey, look at that ear scop. That's real good, isn't it? Come on, George. There we go. Nice and quiet as well.
What made you go in for lighter colour,
Harry?
What made you go in for lighter colour?
Well, that's a change of blood.
Right.
Come on, then. That's it. Come on. Hold it all, Frank. That's it. Good. I'll tell you what, the only drawback with these, they show up at night.
Yeah.
When the moon's on them. But, nonetheless, they're nice birds.
They are.
It's a good change of bird. Come on, George. That's it. There's a good boy. Okay. Next one. Come on. Come on here. Come on. Right. George, watch it. Right, next one. Come on, come on, come on. Getting on near that pheasant's nest, Frank. I know she was hatching the day before yesterday. Ah, here's the mark. Here we are.
Here we are. He'd had a good hatch.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. 2 adults.
Still, 9. That's not a bad average. She start off with 9 and finish up with about 5 if she's lucky. That won't be too bad. She was lucky to get away there, you know? There's people up and down there with dogs on a sudden.
Because that's a great point in hand rearing. If you have heavy losses in the wild stock, you always got that insurance of tame or hand-reared birds to turn out and take their place and replace the stock.
Morning, Wayne.
Morning, Harry.
Got the message all right?
Yes, thanks. Good. How are you?
Oh, that's bad, thanks.
How many eggs you brought?
520, is that enough?
That's enough, yeah.
How's the others acting?
Well, not too bad, I don't think.
Good. Well, you get
70%? They've only just started.
Will they get 70%?
We hope.
Ah, well.
Good. When are you going to bring the next lot?
Next Monday, if I got enough eggs. Can you lend me a few?
Yeah, I'll lend you a few.
Okay, I'll pay you back then as soon as I get them.
Right, sir.
Good. You don't want me to help, Colour. You know I'm in a hurry. You can manage, can you?
I know you're in a hurry.
See ya.
Right, sir. Cheerio.
Cheerio, mate. Just hang on a minute, Frank. I want to check the temperature. It's all right first thing this morning. Oh, yeah, it's above 90. And they've got plenty of room to get out of the way. Come on. Here you are. This is your home for a few weeks. Come on. Don't cheat. Good. Next one, Frank. Thank you. Let's see. This is 216. Come on. Penny, I'm just going to get a few partridges. Come on. These are very precious these days. Okay, come on. Come on, Adele. Come on. Come on. Make a fuss of them. That's it. Steady. That's a good girl.
Yeah, puppers. Whoa, the little pups.
They grow, don't they?
Yeah. You wouldn't think they're about, what, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday? Just those 3 days.
Yes, that's a little weak one.
You'll always get the odd ones. Probably a small egg, probably late in hatching. Look at their little wing feathers.
Yeah.
But of course in that heat, this high protein food.
I guess they're pleased to get outside.
I bet they are. Well, I tell you what, I better pop this on. I know the sun is shining now. I better pop it on just in case. Just in case we get a storm. And then if you get a thunderstorm, you'll be dry. They're all out, aren't they?
I don't see it.
Come on, girl. They're pretty quick, eh? They was nearly fit to go out last night, but they wasn't quite going on. I'll just test these eggs a bit. No. They've got quite a... I think they've got 7 or 8 days at least.
Where did you get those?
At a Peter Knight's silage. Now, this is the lot that I'm sure.
Ah, yeah. Yeah, they'll be chipped them all. Not the slightest bit. Oh, yeah.
Here we are, look. Nice and quiet. Frank! That must have blown over, Frank. Didn't you?
They're about 10 days old, I think.
That's right.
Yeah.
They haven't got a mummy, they've got a foster mummy.
Peter.
Look at that one, Chris. Look. A little brown one with a white neck.
It's gone under that tree.
Look.
Mind you, it's good food. There's a rare 700 English partridges here, feed them mostly on ant. We call them eggs, but actually it's
a lot. We used to have a man with a horse and cart just getting ant eggs the whole time.
Yeah.
You haven't seen ant bank for years.
That's the last one.
Have you?
Pardon?
Haven't seen ant bank for years.
No, just had one or two in the...
Well, there's one in our paddock.
Right, that's it.
Come on, Liz. Come on.
Well, what do you think about the prospects for the coming season?
I think they're very fair, sir. One time I was worried about it being so dry, but we had some nice dews.
These birds in this pen certainly look better since the rain.
Oh, yes, they needed that. It does help the feathering.
Are you finding many out now?
Yes, I am. As you see, I'm spreading the straw around. I'm getting it right through the carps. I've been spreading this morning up in the artichokes on the Deanthorpe Road and in Silly
Spring. How are those artichokes?
Oh, they came on well.
The partridge is over over Brooks, is it?
Yeah.
There's not a bit of cover left there now. They've ploughed up those sweet corn and the maize, and that's our first shoot, isn't it, out there?
Yes.
Yes, well, that's modern farming. I mean, there's nothing you can do about it.
And there's no kale at all now.
None whatever.
No kale
on this estate.
And don't forget, let me have those for the day tonight.
I'll let you have the day.
Yeah, thank you very much, sir.
Fine.
Come on!
Come on, right, you girls. Come on. Come on.
Take it steady. Who's that chap the other side of you, Robert? Oh, I know. That's Jim, isn't it? Oh, yeah. And no noise, just tap your sticks. Okay? Sam. Keep a good line. Come back, Tina. Push him out. Good boy. Push. Push. Come on. Come on, Mike.